I was born in Toronto, and it's been home base all my life. Toronto, however, belongs on a very short list of cities which I've visited and which seem to offer to me, at any rate, peace of mind. Cities which, for want of a better definition, do not impose their cityness upon you. On the other hand, I'd have a crack up for sure if I were compelled to live in New York or Rome, and, of course, any Torontonian worthy of the name feels that way about Montreal on principle.
Thank you, love.
Where am I?